Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it is my pleasure to support the World Sight Day. Every year, over 1.25 million people die in road traffic crashes around the world, and it is estimated that 50 million more are seriously injured, which dramatically affects their lives, their families, and society at large. Vision is of critical importance to take decisions on the road. Poor vision can notably decrease your chances of reacting in time, putting yourself and others at greater risk. But 80% of all visual impairment can be cured. Remember to check your vision regularly and, if needed, always wear your glasses on the road. Following these simple rules could help save your life and the life of others. Do remember this strong message. Thank you.